Assalamu alaikum. My brothers and sisters, ما أصابك لم يكن ليخطئك وما أخطأك لم يكن ليصيبك. That which got to you was never meant to miss you, and that which missed you was never meant to get to you, even if it was by a fraction. Subhanallah. That is the plan of Allah. Allah creates a scenario where you will be where He wants you to be in order that you do not miss something. It was planned by Allah, the divine planner. And subhanallah, if Allah did not want you to be somewhere at a certain time, He will create a situation where you will not be at that particular place when something struck. That is the power of Allah. Now, as human beings, we should do whatever we understand to be beneficial to us, either to achieve something beneficial or to protect ourselves from some harm. Allah expects us to do that much. But you need to understand, you call out to Allah constantly for whatever you want. Part of the benefit of that calling and that supplication is that even if Allah does not give you what you wanted in particular, but as a result of your constant calling to Allah, He will save you from other things. He might grant you blessings in other ways, and therefore never lose hope in Allah. And never stop calling out to Allah for things. You might have asked Allah for a good job, and He might have protected you from breaking your bones, for example. And the two would be connected, because Allah says to us through the blessed lips of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that at times I don't give my slave what he or she is asking for, but as a result of that asking, I may divert some calamity that was coming in their direction, that was not connected at all. Subhanallah. So you will never lose when you call out to Allah. He always hears you. He may give you exactly what you want, and He may not. But there will always be something good that comes out of your supplication to Allah. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. And do not despair. If something has missed you, if it didn't come to you, it was never meant to come to you. And if it got to you, it was never meant to miss you. That doesn't mean don't play your role, but it definitely means the Almighty is always in control. May Allah bless us with strong, powerful belief in His power, His mercy, His oneness, and so much more. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from the whispers of the devil, who makes us ask questions, such questions that we begin to question Allah, and that is not meant to be from a believer. Don't say if, because ifs and buts open the doors of devils. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. أقول قولي هذا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.